People's National Party will be returned to power.
Yes, it was bound to happen. This love set to stand the test of time, not to mention a padlock. Keeping Up With The Bops, a bumpy ride. If the split was ugly, the makeup was, well, bizarre. Out of the blue, Gully Bop and Chill pictured on social media looking all lovey-dovey after the padlocking she gave him back in December. So Chin comes in to explain.
We're friends right now because I see him need some help with something, so I just reach out, you know. At the end of the day, I did my in love with him, and I still have love for him. So I'm kind of ditching like that.